the molecular formula of third member of the homologous series, whose first member is ethyne. Homologous series jiska pehla member ethane ke teesri member ke molecular formula hai A C3H6 B C3H8 C C3H4 D C3H10. The formation of sodium ethanoate by treating an ester with sodium hydroxide is called. Sodium hydroxide ke saath ek ester ke treatment ke dwara sodium ethanoate ka gathan hota hai. Isko hum kehte hain A. saponification B. esterification C. reduction D. oxidation. The role of concentrated H2SO4 when ethanol is heated with it up to 443 Kelvin is concentrated H2SO4 ethanol ke saath 443 Kelvin tak garam kiya jata hai. Isme concentrated H2SO4 ka role kya hai? A. Oxidizing agent B. Reducing agent C. Complexing agent D. Dehydrating agent. The name of the reaction that converts alkenes to alkanes is alkenes ko alkanes mein badalne wali reaction ka naam hai A. hydrolysis B. hydrogenation C. substitution D. oxidation. When 20% sodium hydroxide solution is added to a beaker containing vegetable oil. Jab 20% sodium hydroxide solution vegetable oil beaker mein joda jata hai, A. The mixture turns dark brown. B. Outer surface of beaker becomes hot. C. Colorless gas is evolved. D. Brisk effervescence is observed. When acetic acid is added to sodium bicarbonate powder. Jab acetic acid sodium bicarbonate powder mein joda jata hai, A. A white precipitate is formed. B. Reddish brown gas is evolved. C. A colorless gas bubble outs. D. No reaction occurs. One of the characteristic feature of carbon due to which it forms large number of compounds is carbon ki ek visheshta hai jiske karan yahan badi sankhya mein compounds banati hai. A. catenation B. solid state C. readily oxidized D. belongs to group 14. The functional group of organic compounds that can be hydrogenated. Organic compounds ke kaun sa functional group ko hydrogenate kiya ja sakta hai? A. Alkanes B. Alcohols C. Alkynes D. Aldehydes. The number of covalent bonds in the molecule of propyne is propyne ke molecule mein covalent bonds ki sankhya hai A 3, B 8, C 6, D 4. The catalyst used in the addition of hydrogen in alkanes is alkanes mein hydrogen ke addition mein istemal kiya catalyst hai A nickel B copper C iron D zinc The non-polar end of soap ion is Sabun ion ka non-polar end hai A. Hydrophilic B. Hydrophobic C. Dissolves in water D. Carboxylic ion The compound which cannot show chain isomerism is A compound jo chain isomerism nahi dikha sakta hai A butane B hexane C pentane D propane Carbon mainly forms this type of bonding. Carbon अधिकतर इस प्रकार के bonding को बनाया रखता है. A. Metallic B. Ionic C. Covalent D. A and B The oxidizing agent used for the conversion of ethanol to ethanoic acid is कौन सा oxidizing agent ethanol को ethanoic acid में बदलने के लिए उपयोग करता है A. Nitric acid B. Concentrated H2SO4 C. Acidified KMnO4 D. Chlorine The functional group present in the following compound is CH3COCH3. कौन सा निम्नलिखित compounds में मौजूद functional group CH3COCH3 है? A. Ester B. Ether C. Ketone D. Carboxylic acid C2H5OH in the presence of hot concentrated H2SO4 gives rise to X. X is C2H5OH in the presence of hot concentrated H2SO4 gives rise to X. X hai A. CH3 single bond CH3 B. CH2 double bond CH2 C. CH triple bond CH D. CH3C2H5 Sulphonate salts of long chain carboxylic acids are Long chain carboxylic acids ke sulphonate salts hain A. Oils B. Fats C. Soaps D. Detergents A spherical aggregate of soap molecules is called. Soap ke molecules ka ek spherical aggregate ko kaha jata hai. A. Head. B. Tail. C. Micelle. D. Hydrocarbon. Vinegar is. Vinegar hai. A. Ethanol. B. Ethnoic acid. C. Sodium ethanoate. D. Ethyl ethanoate. A student adds 4 ml acetic acid to a test tube containing 4 ml distilled water. He observes, एक student 4 ml distilled water युक्त एक test tube में 4 ml acetic acid जोड़ाता है. वह देखता है, A. A layer of acetic acid over the layer of water. B. A layer of water over the layer of acetic acid. C. A clear colorless solution. D. A precipitate at the bottom of the test tube.